WKRG News 5 starts right now with breaking news.
Hello and thanks for joining us. I'm Mel Showers in tonight for Peter Albrecht.
And I'm Roseanne Haven. We begin tonight with breaking news in Fort Morgan. A two-year-old in a Mobile hospital tonight after falling 12 feet from the porch of an elevated beach house. The volunteer fire department responded to a home on Buchanan Court around 6:30. The child's condition is not known.